physical or emotional trauma in the past 5 years?
I went through a really crazy relationship thing that happened that was
insane.
That would
insane. Be emotional trauma, yeah. Anything that that affected you causes stress.
Cause stress, yeah.
Totally.
Yeah. I'm always stressed.
All of us feel stressed,
and she's always tired. She's the most tired person I've ever met.
I think
it's more emotional than physical a lot of times. Yeah. I think it's emotional and it manifests physically.
What happens over time when we deal with digestive issues, headaches, trauma, what's happening in our life, little things, living with pain, that becomes part of your DNA. That becomes part of your thought process. What kind of information then starts going to your cells?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wow. Mm-hmm.